wir können da keinen Schnitt machen.
Okay. This was the first cut in the history of Dinsky uncut. I hope it's going to be good. I don't know why it stopped, but that's the camera needs a little attention. Hello. So, David Gank, you watched it in Braveheart and in other big movies.
Yeah.
How did you come to like meet him?
David Gank is a brilliant actor. I've seen him in several movies, and so after Philip Bender, our actor, said, I know a way to get to him. He said, okay, do it. And then Philip put out the phone and tried to call him. And then he got his agent.
Okay.
Yeah, and his agent said, no, there, I don't, but I have a new number and so on. And after all, he got David Gant on the phone. And he talked to him and he said,
British American.
He's British.
He lives in London.
Yeah.
And he's actually a really nice guy, right? Because all the actors are nice. And they're just the assholes.
Normally, a guy like David Gant just wouldn't do it for an independent movie. You know, because who are we? We are just starting. But this guy said, yes, I do it. And we were all stumped. What the hell? You know, because he has done movies with Clint Eastwood, with Mel Gibson, and so on. He knows all this.
That was very hard for you.
It was.
So now let's talk about your real answer for the next 3 to 5 about Chance.
Yes, Chance was our new project. We are trying to crowdfund it. We want to have the audience. Yeah, to be a part of it, to help to finance this movie. And Chance is a movie which is made of all this inspiration the movies gave to us. It's a movie made for cinema, I think.
And it's not, it's like you said,
it's a movie, three stories, one movie. It's a little bit 70s style in modern Berlin.
What is the story?
The story. Yeah, it's a crime story. I think it's a crime story. It's a mob story, but it's a little bit love in it. It's just watch out at our homepage, and you will get an impression of what it is. Shenzo / film.com. Why not?
Why not do that? Insecure.
Okay.
Shenzo spelled Shanzo.
Yes.
Next question, when you would describe yourself, why are you, how are you different than other Americans? What is your trademark?
Step. I don't think that I'm different. I think that I'm
style.
Yeah, that's my style. I'm absolutely in love with movies. And I
always said,
of course, I'm self-confident in many ways. That's what many people in Germany did not understand Damn Killer. There are so many sentences in it which are from other movies or just said to be a little bit cheesy or something, but people didn't recognize it.
So I also do
humor. Yeah,
your movies and
really like it's great.
I tested the professional at some point, right?
Yeah, friends,
but at some point somebody is still pissed off.
I'm going to tell it. It was for the better. The work started professional. I did the first movie with him. I did several movies afterwards with him. And so it became a friendship. But I have to mention that Philip Bender is a really great actor. And when we went to Hollywood with our movie, he received the award, and people recognized it in America. His ability to play. But in Germany, he got several awards.
In Germany, and movies ended in the 50s, 40s, and 90s. Alina left and went to speak. Anyhow, I think that's it. Something else? Facebook? I think you should use Facebook for Shenzhen.
Yeah, we use it. Just search for Shenzhen. Shanzo.
Yeah, I believe it. So, let's go. Thank you very much. Bye, blah, blah. But Philip is actually very hard to get. I'm trying to get him on the phone, and not this is possible.